BoxingScene.com with the undefeated WBC and WBA super middleweight champion, Michael Kessler, who'll be facing Joe Kawasaki on November 3rd. Tell us about your last fight against Librado Andrade.
Librado, he was a very, very tough fighter. He could take a punch for all 12 rounds. And I just saw that he won his fight after. He fought me, and congratulations with that, Andrade. And yeah.
Now you'll be facing Joe Kawasaki, probably the fastest super middleweight champion today. Give us your thoughts on Joe as a fighter and as a champion.
Joe is a great champion. I'm a big respect for him. And his fighting style, he throws a lot of combinations. He's fast, but he doesn't throw hard, I don't think so. He doesn't have so many knockouts. How can you so many knock them? Really knockout, technical knockouts. And he's good to confuse his opponents, but I'm not gonna be confused about him. I'm gonna be ready for the punches.
Now, we've seen what Kawasaki could do with a puncher and Jeff Lacy, but you're levels above Jeff Lacy in that you have power and you can box. Give us your thoughts on how this fight will play out.
I think, I don't know, of course, before we are standing in the ring, I don't know how it's going to be, but I think Joe is always going to come forward and throws a lot of combinations in the start, but I'm going to be ready for that. I'm ready for 12 rounds, although I can't say I'm going to knock him out in the first or in the third round. I cannot say that, but I'm going to be ready. I have my condition, my shape is for 12 rounds. I'm going to be dangerous. I'm 200% ready. I'm fast. I'm stronger than him. Maybe not faster, but I hit harder than him, and I have more focus than he has. So,
it turns out that they might be 60,000 in attendance. How excited are you to be performing in front of such a large crowd?
You have to know that my mother's from England, and I have a big brother's English. So, I hope to get some fans on my side. No, of course, I fought my first defense was in Australia against Anthony Mundine. Against 15,000 people, so you know I try to fight outside of my country, and I think it's gonna, of course, be a lot of more people that's gonna be cheering for Joe. But you know, I'm gonna be focused. I'm gonna take it easy in the first couple of rounds and see what's gonna happen. So,
your thoughts about being back on HBO?
It's great. I'm gonna show the American people also and all around the world that I'm a great fighter, and they would love to see me fight.
Anything you want to tell your fans on why they should tune in on November 3rd?
I would say they have to tune in because I put up some great fights. People in Denmark, they like it, or every country I've been to and every people that's seen my fight. So I think they're going to get a surprise.
Hey, Mikkel, we appreciate your time and good luck.
Thank you.